I got a door deal here. I'm working for 50% of the door, and then tomorrow I'm working for 50% of the door, and then on Sunday I'm gonna have a door. I think I'm gonna go with the screen door, because it's open, but not for mosquitoes. They gave me a table here. This is the best thing ever. I enjoy having a table. This stool was not a good table because it's too puffy. Shit was falling off. You ever notice tables don't have a cushion on top? Because the butter would fall off. Or the salt and pepper. You guys know what I'm talking about? I don't. See, you got, someone's got a hat that they're not wearing. Either that or that table is fucking hip. That's a downtown table with a Kango. Man, that table's badass. Either that or it has a bald spot. But I like this thing that they put on the table. You keep the souvenir glass. What else would you do with the souvenir glass? You always keep souvenirs. I picked up some souvenirs. Let me see them. I left them. I wear glasses. I stopped wearing them this show because when you wear glasses and you talk to someone, you always think they're outside of a window. It's like, hey, why don't you come inside? It's raining out. By the way, I smoke a pipe, you know, tobacco, not weed, but you can't smoke in California in restaurants unless it's part of your act, so I had to make this part of my act. So here's how it is part of my act. I have a pipe. Now,